I haven't tasted it yet. What brand should I taste?
I would try the Hopfab.
Hopfab?
Hopfab.
You could have a commercial like Hopfab, and then try something like that.
Shut down the old light. I'm doing all right. See that old world.
So we are here at the Sony Music with the singer who the Flemish media call one of the most beautiful voices of Belgium, Jasper Stiebeling. It's an honor to meet you.
Thank you.
You played at the Montreux Jazz Festival this summer, and now you're back in Switzerland to play a small intimate concert at the Hafenkneipe.
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Yeah, very excited. It's my first time in Switzerland, so yeah, I'm very excited.
How would you describe yourself in three words?
Myself or my music? That's different in a way.
So first yourself in three words.
You know, I'm a musician first and foremost. I see myself as a musician because I stumbled into music. I think I'm very persistent. I think I am also, I should say, quite joyful because my music is melancholic. So a lot of people think that I'm this, you know, I'm solemn guy and I sit in my room all day and ponder things. But that's not the case. I'm still quite joyful, you know.
And how would you describe your music in three words?
I say emotional, honest and pure.
Do you prefer small intimate concerts or playing in a big stadium?
I'd like both, but it's necessary to feel a connection to the audience. That's the only thing. It doesn't matter if the place is big or small. You have to feel a connection with the audience. Like, okay, they're listening or they're into it or we're both into it. That's what you need the most, I guess.
And do you prefer playing solo or with your band?
At the moment, I prefer to play solo. And solo means that, you know, I can play entirely solo, so just me. Or like I'm going to do tonight at this show, play with my best friend Valentine, who's a piano player, classical piano player, actually. At this moment, I really enjoy playing without a band. Because it's very difficult, trust me, to play only by yourself or with two musicians and convince a whole audience for a whole night.
So tonight is just going to be the piano, you?
Yeah, but I do play I play electric guitar, acoustic guitar, piano. There's a pad sound, so there's different sonics. You don't hear a piano all the time.
You were a coach at The Voice van Vlaanderen, and you were very successful, in fact. So what's your secret?
I won twice.
Yeah.
I did it twice, and I won twice. I think my secret is and was that I never tried to change the people that I have in front of me. Like sometimes you can have somebody in front of you and be like, oh, you should be that, or you should be doing this and that. And I think my strength was to really get to the core of who is this person here and what does he or she really want to do.
And what apart from music are you really good at? Do you have any hidden talents?
My dad always said that I had to go in politics because I talk so much and I can convince people of certain things that even I don't believe in.
What do you like the least about making music?
The thing I like the least, is that's only in my own head, is that once you've done something, there's always expectations and people expect you to do this or the next album like this. Or sometimes you just want to write something and don't think about, is it going to be success? Are people going to like this or not? And that's the hardest thing, I think.
With whom, dead or alive, would you love to record a song?
It's going to be a controversial answer, but definitely Kanye West. I do believe he's musically a genius. I love his stuff. It's like every record that he made was different, not geared towards expectations. So, you know, he does whatever he comes to mind and what he... I love his music.
Something else, do you prefer beer or wine?
I'd say now wine, because, you know, I come from Belgium where it's a beer country, and I guess I drank too many beers when I was young, and I kind of like prefer wine now.
What do you think of the Swiss beer?
I haven't tasted it yet. What brand should I taste? Tell me which one and I'll try it tonight.
I would try the Hopfab.
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 Right. Sounds like word. It sounds like a hip hop kind of thing. Like hop, fuck, nigga, try to have a commercial. Like hop, fuck, nigga, try to pull me up. Something like that.
So last but not least, Swiss or Belgian chocolate?
That's difficult. I only know the Toblerone chocolates.
We have a better one if you want to try.
Oh yeah, definitely want to try it. I love chocolate, so that's great. I don't know which one's the best. Toblerone is Swiss, right?
Yeah.
And my mom used to eat that chocolate all the time. I loved it as a kid, like the triangular things. So that's my favorite, actually.
So you prefer Toblerone over the Belgian.
Over anything in the world? No. Yeah, I do. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Thanks. But I know this day will end, and I'll see your face again. My world becomes a sad place.
So now we're driving to the Hafenkneipe, right? What are you gonna do there?
I make sure we have a good sound, warm up my voice also. That's my life.
So boring.
So boring.
So I heard you were learning some words in Swiss German.
Yeah, I mean, I was just interested, you know. I ask people to tell me something, to like, how do I greet the audience? But there's always a danger that they're gonna teach me swear words, so I'm always very careful.
So what can you say?
Hoitama.
Well, like, that's a swear word.
No, it isn't. Yeah, it is.
No.
And what else? Hoitama? And what else?
Nothing else. Was there any, you taught
Bigot?
Me? Bigot. So I don't know if you all know, but tonight's my DJ set. It's for the first time I'll be DJing. And yeah, it's gonna be cool.
You really are going
no,
to
No, no. This is joking.
Do you play a cover tonight? Or?
I don't do a lot of covers anymore, like I used to do it, but with this album I just normally just play the album. I could do a cover, if you want that. Do you want it? I can
do
one.
I'll think of one. But you did a Kanye West cover, right?
It's on YouTube, yeah. If you want to.
I saw that.
It was for the Music for Life thing. I don't know if you have that Music for Life thing. And he asked me, yeah, do any song, do any contemporary song. And then I did the Kanye West song. They were all, like, you know, little children in front of the window, and I was singing all these swear words, playing the piano, and it was like, hey! Yeah, it actually is, because when you strip his songs and take away all the beats, then all of a sudden everyone hears the lyrics and it can be confronting at times. Be like, and I always find, and I always find something wrong. You've been putting up with my shit just way too long. I'm so gifted at finding toast for the scumbags, every one of them that I know. How cruel your shadow falls against these barren walls, lost in a cold state. Slow dance of tears. Shut down the old door. I need to live more. Feel my heart race in fear. Broken my heart now. Bring back the dark clouds. I hear your